liftoff wasn't quite achieved as they had envisaged on day one, but 1 point is better than nothing. It was met with a mixed reception, but it's certainly given them something to build upon. Much now hangs on what they can achieve in the second game. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. It's not been the ideal start, but plenty of time still to make up ground.
Well, they've reached a crossroads, Peter, having drawn the opening game. Do they attempt to commit to 3 points here or prepare themselves to simply avoid defeat and look to making a bigger play for 3 points next time round? Whatever it's to be, I don't think they can afford to take a loss now, so that defensive base really has to be mistake-free.
Just brushed off the ball there. Ball through needs to be good here. That's been leave it clear. Salas.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Forward it goes.
Very difficult to choose between them, but very early days.
Shot at goal!
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Gebre Selassie. So a third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. It has to go in for goal!
It's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Hoists it forward.
The defence can get it clear.
That's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Big chance!
away. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets away from his opponents.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing.
Stock. 30 minutes gone. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
He's not going to get that. Vince has got rid. Has a look and has a go. Sail harmlessly past.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Until half time, and it is still goalless. Forward it goes. Gebrselassie. Up to meet it! That's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Gebrselassie.
That is rather wayward. Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
The first half is done. The other team has broken through, but not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0.
We're underway again.
Silkeborg clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
To the keeper and try something new. Keeper's got good distance on that. Done very well to intervene. Look forward, what does he try from here?
Oh, it's gone in!
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone. Surprise, surprise, what a crazy start to the second half. The star man finds his own net. Crazy. Fire!
Peter, bang, bang, two in double quick time.
It's loose, who's getting there?
Being played forward.
And now they can launch a counter. Forward it goes.
And it's Stock.
Has a hit!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Shapes to shoot! A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And it's been taken straight back. And the shot!
Exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. He's gone for it! Oh, surely that deserved better.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Hoists it forward. Looks to thread it through. And he's cut it out. Here's Stock. There's a long ball. Gets it back. And it's played forward. Stock.
Stock!
Oh, that could cost them.
That had a lot resting on it, you know, Peter, and he's visibly cross with himself. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. He's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head.
Silkeborg.
A real chance! could come back to haunt them. Forward it goes.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Finds himself eased off the ball. Time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. Played into the middle. He's had a shot! He's scored! 3 minutes, and we're all square again! So good, it's what he was there for. For me, that's just pure confidence. That's almost a pitch for the way he read the situation. Square again into the dying minutes. Hoban tries to get it forward quickly. And that will be the final act. Well, no winner here, but an intriguing game. The result probably a fair reflection. It has finished all square. Your final thoughts, Jim?
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter. Very competitive, open and entertaining. And a little debating room as to whether the outcome was fair.